Hi, it's Pastor Doug with a message to our Bluegrass family and anyone else who wants to listen in. Psalm 57 verse 1 says, "Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy. I look to you for protection. I will hide beneath the shadow of your wings until the danger passes by." David had a profound confidence of where he needed to go in the midst of a dangerous time in his life. He envisioned being safely covered in the Lord's presence as a mama bird shelters her young. And David wrote these words in Psalm 63, verse 7. "Because you are my helper, I sing for joy in the shadow of your wings." Did you hear that? David envisioned himself so safely covered under God's protective wings that he could joyfully sing. I pray you're still singing these days. Speaking of singing, thanks for worshiping with us online this past weekend. As you may now know, we have three online options: Saturday and Sunday at 6 p.m. and Sunday at 9:30 a.m. The services are also available on our archive at bluegrassumc.org. Our staff has been working diligently to provide quality ministry online. They're doing Zoom groups and are uploading videos for all ages to our Bluegrass Church YouTube channel. Pastor Ben is starting an online study called Present Over Perfect on Wednesday, March 25th at 6:30 p.m. Go to bluegrassumc.org to sign up. Keep checking our website, our Facebook page, our e-news, and our YouTube channel for the latest news and resources. Please don't hesitate to let us know how we can pray for and serve you. Well, I look forward to seeing you soon. Stay in touch. I love you. And I'm praying that you'll experience the peace and joy that comes from knowing you're covered in the shadow of God's protective wings.